No, 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 not you, Seamus.
Ah, poo.
What do you guys do for fun around here? I don't know, sometimes we throw shit at Kevin. Who's Kevin?
Kevin!
Should the day ever come that we are not together, you will continue to shine like gold in my memories.
That power over me, my mind, everything I hold dear resides in those eyes. You got that.
Honestly, I don't really give a fuck.
Yeah, I gathered that.
God, are you kidding me? What do you think I learned all this
it's
shit?
It's just a cigarette, and it cannot be that bad.
You made me watch all 8 Harry Potter movies. I don't even like Harry Potter.
That's insane. You love Harry Potter. You've seen all 8 movies.
Don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to...
Fucking hell.
That I got working for me, so eat that, peep that. I'm the one to beat, yeah.
Sunshine will shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll
always be your friend.
Took a note from stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever. Now that
we still have each other, you can stand under my umbrella. You can stand
under my umbrella.
Bro, what's your body count?
Oh, me? Dang, like 30 now.
Oh my god, you are a hoe!
How does that make me a... Wait, are we talking about people we slept with?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I've never done that yet.
Then why'd you...
There's no way that LeBron will ever be Jordan. Nobody will ever be Jordan, okay?
Okay, LeBron's a better rebounder and passer.
Will you let me finish? Can you let me finish? Call me when LeBron has 6 championships.
Is that your only argument?
It's the only argument I need, Sean!
Boo!
Boo!
That was the worst thing I ever heard.
It was terrible.
Horrendous.
Well, it wasn't that bad.
Oh, yeah?
Well, there were parts of it I liked.
Yeah, I liked a lot of it.
Yeah, it was good.
It was great.
It was wonderful.
Well, bravo!
More!
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 Started in her eyes, it's over.
And she said, "Damn, I want you better than the Ramirez." I told her no.
Don't say I didn't.
say I didn't warn ya.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
This video is long overdue, but I'm finally telling you in what order you should read the Throne of Glass series. So you want to start off with Throne of Glass, this will introduce you to the world and the characters, and it's the best way to start. Then next we have Crown of Midnight, and then you're going to want to read The Assassin's Blade. Now this is a book that contains short stories that happened before the first book, but it's best to read as third, trust me on this one. Then Air of Fire, Queen of Shadows, and then we have Empire of Storms and Tower of Dawn. Now you can read this separately, Empire of Storms first and then Tower of Dawn, or you can do the tandem read, which means you're reading them together. If you Google Throne of Glass tandem read, you will find a guide on how to read them. Then you're gonna finish it all off with Kingdom of Ash. Get your tissues ready.
Am I dumb?
I could fix her. Yeah? Well, I could accept her as she is. You don't like the murder? Grow up. The atrocities are part of her, and I've decided they're funny.
Cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You made me hate this city. And that I'm toxic.
On the white cloth, everybody moved on. I stayed there, dust collected.
I've always liked to play with
what
of passage, classic havoc, matching the guest stain. That's right, you're unstoppable, legendary animal.
That was like my first, you know.
Love.
Yeah.